Hello. Today, our group is going to be talking about green roofing and climate change, and how green roofs can help offset climate change and greenhouse gas effects. So firstly, what is a green roof? A green roof is a layer of vegetation planted over a waterproofing system that is installed on the top of a flat or slightly sloped roof. Basically, it's a plant layer planted and supported on the top of a roof. This is a diagram of the layers of a green roof. On the very top, there's the vegetation. Then there's the growing medium, which is soil, minerals, and organic material. Then there's filtration, drainage, waterproofing, support, thermal insulation, vapor control, and at the very bottom, structural roof support. It's complicated and multi-layered as to properly insulate, drain, and support the vegetation and the roof. So where can green roofs be built? Green roofs can be built on almost any kind of building, from residential to commercial to industrial and urban and rural areas. However, they are most beneficial in condensed urban areas with high-rise buildings that are at risk of the urban heat island effect. This is when an urban area is significantly warmer than rural areas due to increased human population and activity. There are lots of high-rise insulated buildings clustered together, lots of humans and human activities clustered together, which all in all causes the area to be slightly warmer, or actually significantly warmer, than it would be if the activities, people, and buildings are more spread out. So why should they be built? Today we're focusing on insulation and offsetting of the urban heat island effect. This is the big point for us today. Green roofs can offset climate change risks of the urban heat island effect. Firstly, the vegetation on the roof absorbs the light energy from the sun that would otherwise be converted into heat energy. They cover one of city's hottest surfaces, black rooftops, and they can help reduce the distribution of dust and other particulate matter throughout the city, and they also reduce the production of smog. This can play altogether a critical role in reducing greenhouse gas emissions and the urban heat island effect in urban areas. So why else should they be built? It's worth noting that green roofs are mainly prized for their stormwater management strategy. Though that is not our focus for today, green roofs do perform extremely effective stormwater management strategy, and though there are many studies that show this result, one study that was conducted in Seattle for over 10 years showed the same results. They also make rooftops more functional and more beautiful things. Green roofs can be gardens or entertainment spaces, or simply make unsightly or boring roofs look more beautiful. They make spaces that are otherwise unused more functional, and they make the city a more aesthetic place to be. As with all climate change mitigation ideas, one question everyone has is, are there any economic benefits? The answer is, of course, yes. Mainly in the reduction of energy costs of the building the green roof is built on. Since the green roof insulates the building by the vegetation, it offsets the costs of electricity usually used to insulate the building. Actual cost saving, of course, varies by area and by energy prices. However, there's no denying that energy is saved by the insulation and therefore spending is reduced. Of course, if the urban heat island effect overall in the urban area is reduced, it has a greater impact on overall energy spending and insulation costs.
How does a green roof insulate a building? A green roof insulates like normal insulation would, but with even more benefits than usual. One of the biggest benefits is that a green roof reduces the number of greenhouse gases that are needed to heat and cool the house. The green roof provides insulation during the cold months, trapping heat and reducing the amount of heat that needs to be used to warm the house, and in turn reducing the number of resources used to heat the house. However, a green roof is the most effective at insulating during the summer months. While your typical roof with shingles would absorb a lot of heat from the sun and the warm air, with a green roof, the vegetation that is present will reflect most of the sunlight as opposed to absorbing it, naturally cooling the house and also supporting the growth of the plants on the green roof. This greatly reduces the cost and resources that are needed for air conditioning. One of the other great added benefits of a green roof is sound insulation. While the materials in most homes would be penetrated by sound, a green roof provides great sound insulation by absorbing and reflecting sound waves. This means that noises from things such as air traffic overhead, storms, thunder, or noise from surrounding areas will be much quieter with a green roof. This also makes green roofs ideal for urban areas where noise from construction and other things are a common disturbance.
Okay, now we're going to talk about green roof design. Benefits of green roof insulation. As my classmates have already touched upon, green roofs can purify the air, can provide a rainwater buffer, and can regulate temperature and reduce heat in indoor spaces. Heat from warm weather can often get trapped in traditional insulation. But how do we measure this? Two residential buildings in Hong Kong tested the effectiveness of green roof insulation. The three factors they tested were building insulation, green roof type, and summer weather scenarios. Layers of a green roof. Structural support, often cement or whatever the building is constructed of. A waterproofing membrane layer. A root barrier layer. A drainage mat. And soil and vegetation layer. As we can see, this photo shows how in modern design, green roofs are being applied. This type of architecture is typically found in tropical areas, and as we can see in the photo from the vegetation and the palm trees, this works pretty well. So this photo was given to us by Architectural Digest, and we can see how curvature in architecture and green roofs can pair quite nicely. In conclusion, green roofs are great and should be tested in all cities. Thank you.